C.V. Raman College of Engineering welcome you all to our journey to gold. Center for Process Automation. This Center of Excellence was established in the year 2014 for the first time in India in collaboration with the Festo Germany. And this particular technology consists of advanced process automation, basic process automation, and a complete modular arrangement for the entire technology of process automation. This technology is mostly used in industries like pharmaceuticals, petrochemicals, cosmetics, food and beverage industries. We set up this center of excellence with an objective to create employable engineers for all these sectors. This skill was first introduced as aquatronics in the year 2015 in the WorldSkill Brazil. Later on, it was introduced as water technology in the WorldSkill Abu Dhabi in 2017. Since then, we requested NSDC to participate in this WorldSkill, and our journey started from there. Year 2018, water technology was introduced for the first time in India's skill. We participated and won all the three medals. Aswastha won the gold medal and was selected to represent India at WorldSkill Russia Kazan for the first time. Initially, Aswastha was trained in our Festo Center of Excellence and Bosch Center of Excellence for pneumatics, hydraulics and mechatronics for 6 months. Then we found lot of new technology was introduced in this competition, like VR, EDS. We need to procure all of them. I extend my sincere thanks to Karnataka Bank of India and Union Bank of India for financing us 3 crores in 3 days, which help us to procure all the new equipments from Germany within 3 months. Our trainers were not trained initially in all these technologies. We requested Festo Germany to provide one expert who can train our faculties and train Aswath in the new area. And we big thanks to Festo Germany. They sent their expert to our college, and we trained Aswath along with all the trainers and so many promising candidates for the water technology. Later, Aswath was sent to Germany for more advanced training, and he was widely appreciated by all the trainers for his sincerity. I realized this is not enough, because water technology is a very complex skill. It includes VR, automation, electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, chemical engineering and technical writing skills. I was desperately looking for one international trainer who has expertise in all these domain and can train Aswath in all these areas and evaluate him as per the WorldSkill requirement. I met my friend Danny Gooch in Finland, who is the Director General of WorldEDEC, and we had a long discussion to find out a trainer for Aswath. And I requested him to do the work, and he really did a great job in finding the best expert in water technology for us. Then you decided to contact Hugo van Niekerk from Festo South Africa. We sent him a request letter. He accepted it, and then the story began. Under the guidance of Hugo, Aswath was trained rigorously 10 hours daily. And during the training, the confidence and the skill, the way Mr. Hugo transferred Aswath was beyond our expectation. Apart from technical skill, Ashwath was trained for fitness, for stress management, for motivation, for all other necessary skills which are essential for a better performance. When you went to Kazan for the World Skill Competition, all became spellbound seeing the scenic city and the massive arrangement of World Skill. Our favorite competitor was German, but we all are confident. Ashwath was confident, Mr. Hugo was confident that we will definitely perform our best. During the 4 days of competition, Ashwath performed with all his confidence and skill. And the way he completed all his tasks, he impressed all the trainers and experts across the world and became the favorite to win this competition. In the evening, we all went to Arena Stadium of Kazan to witness the closing ceremony.
Welcome to the closing ceremony of World Skills Kazan 2019.
От всей души поздравляю победителей и призеров 45-го мирового чемпионата по профессиональному мастерству World Skills.
Could I ask the medal winners for water technology to come to the blue podium? Water technology. China, India, Singapore.
Our heart was beating and the closing ceremony was mind-boggling. The way Russia organized the World Skill and completed the World Skill, it was something never happened earlier. In the history of World Skill.
Yeah, they're cool.
For our water technology, the bronze medal goes to John Chen, Singapore. And the gold medal goes to Aswatha Narayana Sanagavarapu, India.
The result was announced, Ashwath won gold, and it became the most pride moment of my life.
Congratulations.
I raised the national flag and shouted with all my energy to celebrate this greatest moment of my life. And this moment became historical for India Skill, because for the first time after so many years, the India won the first gold medal. And that is Ashwath Narayan from C.V. Raman College of Engineering, India. On behalf of all the students, staff and management of C.V. Raman College of Engineering, I like to extend my sincere thanks to NSDC, OSDA, FESTO, FICCI, Government of Odisha and all our well-wishers, those who supported us during our journey to gold. Jai Hind.